Welcome, ladies and gents.
Boys and girls, the Boswell's Got Talent.
Thank you all for your amazing entries. We thoroughly enjoyed watching them.
We hope you enjoyed tonight's spectacular performances. And just a little reminder, everyone stars tonight.
Roll on the talent show! What I'm talking about. Now, everybody, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
A toast to the groom,
to the bride,
from your sister,
Angelica,
it's always by your side,
to the union, to the revolution.
You provide.
Always.
Satisfy. Rewind. Helpless.
I remember that night, bitter as my days. I remember them soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream that you can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes in a hunger pang brain. When you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Set my heart aflame, every part of flame. This is not a game.
Strike me as one who's never been satisfied.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me, I've never been satisfied. Is that right? I have never been satisfied.
My name's Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton. Where's your family from? Unimportant as a million things I haven't done. But just you wait.
So, this is what it feels like. Met with someone at your level. What the hell is the gap? Just the feeling of freedom and seeing the light. Then frankly with a key and a kite. You see it right? The conversation lasts for 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything is said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. It's a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a sense. It's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his sensor? His hands started fidgeting, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the sea of his pants.
Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, and he kept me growing. I wanna take him far away from this place. And I turn around and see my sister's face. And she is
helpless.
And I know she is
helpless.
And her eyes are just
helpless.
And I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time.
Where are you taking me? I'm about to change your life. Then by all means, lead the way.
Number one, I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry a rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has a social climb for one. I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want the money left.
Elizabeth Schuyler.
It's a pleasure, Schuyler.
Meet you. My sister.
Number two, he's after me because I'm Schuyler's sister that elevates that aside. Have to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why I introduced him to Eliza, now that's his bride. Nice going, Angelica, he was right, you will never be satisfied.
Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting the war for us to meet, it would have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three, I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting nor as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She'd say I'm fine, she'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. As I romanticize, what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza is his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life.
To the groom!
To the groom! To the groom! satisfied. I will never be satisfied.
Oh my God, Chloe, the amount of time that you put into that piece was incredible. I loved how you timed it all, how you had it all synchronized, and you essentially created sort of a duet with yourself. Massive well done. So talented. You should be so, so proud of yourself.
This is a really beautiful drawing, Tess. I think what I particularly love is the different textures that you've created with your pencil. And I can see, the more I look at it, the range of different pencil techniques that you've used to bring out the textures on the paper. I would absolutely love to see this drawing framed and in an exhibition. You should be really pleased with your performance. You showed great vocal range, a really good use of breath control throughout the song. What I'd love to see now is for you to stage the song, thinking about your movement, thinking about your stage positioning. I think what I particularly loved was that you made the song your own. You added your own personal twist to the song. Well done.
Thank you. I really enjoyed Alison Nicole's routine of tap. It's not something I know very well, but as a musician, I do know rhythm, and it was clear to me that you were both very much in time with your feet tapping on the floor. The routine was interesting, it kept my interest going, and the music choice was great. Few points for improvement are potentially maybe use a louder system so we can also hear the music in time with your tap to make a whole performance slightly more engaging. But together, both of you performed very, very well, and I very much enjoyed the piece. Thank you very much for submitting this year.
Musician Pierce from 7S2, and I'm going to be doing ventriloquism. So, I would like you to meet my good friend Pablo. Pablo, get over here. No. Yes. No. Well, just get in the camera. Hi. Yeah, he's a little bit nervous, but what do you have to say? No. Don't want to speak? Why? He just doesn't want to speak today, apparently. No. Yes, you do want to speak. No. Fine, you don't want to speak. Yeah. I'll give you chocolate. No. What about a car? No. I'll say your cooking is good. Yeah. Okay. So, do you want to speak now? Obviously not. Hey, do you want to speak? No. Fine, what do I have to do? You'll let me sing. Sing? Yeah. Fine. Have a stage. There we go. No. I'm not doing that. No. I can't hear. It's the rest. Fine. Oh, yeah. What is wrong with you? I don't know. Fine. You want some questions? Yeah. Alrighty, questions. 2 + 2, 4, yes. 6,500 times 6,500. I don't know that. Yes, you do. Yeah, so, how you doing? I'm gonna go home. No, you're not going home. Yes, no, yes, no. Honey, you wanna go home? You wanna go home? Fine. How you like that home?
I don't like it.
Really?
No.
He doesn't like his home. Listen, buddy. You wanna copy me? I'm gonna go home. You're just mocking me now. Go home. I am in my home. I am in my home. I can't do that. No. Yeah. So, this is my friend Pablo. Thank you.
Thanks for showcasing your talent this year, Josh. It was lovely to see such a unique performance for our talent show as Ventriloquism. It really did make me laugh out loud at times, and your dry sense of humour really added to it. A couple of constructive criticism points. Maybe next time you could write a script. It did sound a little bit improvised at times. However, it did make me laugh, as I've already said. And maybe some extra props or even a second puppet wouldn't go amiss. But as I said, it did make me laugh lots, and well done for entering this year. Thank you.
Let's I loved Izzy and Matt's performance. Both had fantastic voices which complemented each other really, really well. They had good eye contact throughout. I really couldn't have expected any more. Fantastic performance. Well done. And also excellent eye contact with the camera. Well done, Elena.
Christina, well done. I really love the purity that you showed in your vocals. And I felt there was a real emotion that came across, that you brought across the words of the song really well to the audience. What I'd now really like is to actually see your performance, to see you performing that. That would be absolutely fantastic for us to see next. But good job, particularly like the use of the backing track.
I absolutely love art, and it was really lovely to instantly recognise that painting as Among Us, one of the characters from that, and I just thought really, really well done. The colours, it's really vibrant, it really was immediately recognisable. So massive well done, Emily.
Submission to the talent show this year. It was clear from the outset that she was very committed, which you can hear in her voice. Some constructive criticism are things such as it would have been nice to see your face as well when you're singing so the audience can really get involved, and make sure you listen to that track so you don't get carried away and go ahead of it. But thank you for your submission. It was very, very nice to listen to. Well done.
I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one love. He'll do what it takes to survive. When your words flooded my senses, your sentences left me defenseless. You built me past.
Erin's performance was wonderful. She's got an excellent voice, very clear, you could hear every single word. Well done, Erin, you've done superbly.
I absolutely love watching football tricks, football skills, and I felt you showed really good ball control. I felt there was a real power and strength behind your kicks. What I would now love to see is that extended. I would love to see a few more tricks, a few more skills being shown, because I absolutely know you've got them in plenty. Good job.
That was amazing. Like, well done, honestly. I couldn't even do that. And the skill and the practice that must have taken, it's amazing, Jessica. Really well done.
Hello, everyone. I'll be presenting third place for the talent show. I would just like to say thank you very much to everyone who participated. It was excellent to see such a vast array of talent on display. And everyone who did participate will be receiving achievement points. Now, third place has gone to Joshua Pierce. So well done, Joshua.
Hello everyone. So the joint winner of second place goes to Eleanor Lamb. Well done, you were amazing.
Thank you very much again for all of your submissions. Second place was actually a tie, and one of those acts was Chloe Edwards. So well done, Chloe. Congratulations on joint second place.
And finally, after lots of discussion, it was decided that Jess Gillam would win first place. So well done, Jess. You were incredible and you definitely impressed us all. And well done to everybody else who took part. You were all so great and we feel so proud and privileged to say that Boswells is full of so many talented students. And you should all be extremely proud of yourselves.